Hey Tupelo, I'm Dr. Carver.
I'm Victoria.
Now we know seeing a new doctor can be stressful. In fact, one of the most common questions we hear is, what can I expect on my first visit? So we want to take the anxiety away by showing you exactly what you'll experience as part of our practice family. When you come into our clinic, Victoria is the first person you'll get to meet. She's our office manager and chiropractic assistant, and she'll help make sure all your paperwork's in order. She'll also answer any questions you might have. Now, if you have insurance and you want to file, we accept most major insurances. She'll make a copy of your insurance card and go ahead and start working on a complimentary benefits check, so you know exactly what your coverage is. Once you're all set, she'll take you back to our consultation room and you're ready to get started. Once we've looked at your paperwork, you and I will sit down and talk about what's bringing you to the office. The majority of our patients first come to us because they're in some sort of pain. So we'll want to know things like, when did it start? How did it happen? What does it feel like? Answering these questions will help us start to develop a working diagnosis. Now, if we determine that yours is a chiropractic case, we'll perform a detailed exam that's tailored to your condition. We'll most likely do some range of motion testing, some orthopedic and postural analysis, maybe even some neurological testing, depending on what your symptoms are. We'll also most likely need to do some digital x-rays to develop our diagnosis and to make sure that it's safe to begin treatment. If we can see the problem, we can start to make a plan to fix it. Now, depending on our findings and your condition, we may start treatments on your very first visit. Either way, after all my patients have left for the day, I'll sit down and write out a treatment plan and a report of all of our findings. I'll have these ready for you on your next visit, which is usually within a day or two of your initial exam. Now, this report will outline what we believe to be the cause of your condition and what treatments we plan to use to get you well as quickly as possible. My treatment plans always consist of two parts. One is helping you get your pain and your symptoms under control as fast as we can so you can get back to your job, your family, and your normal life. Two is actually correcting the cause of those symptoms so they're much less likely to return later on down the road. We'll also have a good idea of how long this might take, how much it might cost, and if you're filing insurance, what your coverage is. Our job is to figure out what it's going to take to get you the results you want, and your job is to decide if you're ready to do what it takes to finally get well. Once you're enrolled as a patient, our office will be here with you every step of the way to help you get the best results in the shortest amount of time possible. So as always, if you found this helpful or know someone who could use this information, show us a little bit of love. Hit that heart button, hit that wow button, don't just like us. Share this post with your friends and give us a call today. We're here to help. Have a great day. God bless.